What's up, guys? Back here today with a new reaction to Quavo, the official music video for his song Disciples off his latest project, Rocket Power. Rest in peace, Takeoff, man. I don't know about you guys, but since this album came up on Friday, it's been in my rotation a lot, and Disciples has been one of my favorite songs. He previewed this song back in the winter, around like February. He dropped a song, Honey Bun, and he previewed this song as well around the same time as that. Very much like this song a lot more than Honey Bun. Honey Bun was not all that good to me. Just kind of played on the Drake sample from the 21. Can you do some for me? So it really didn't do all that much for me. So I'm very happy we got the song instead. Song is a good song, and I'm happy to get a music video. I'm not sure what to expect. Maybe we'll see Takeoff. Maybe we won't. We shall see. I'm hoping that this goes a little bit better than my last music video reaction, because I did react to Barely Holding On by Polo G, but his label copyrighted the whole thing, no matter how much I edited it out. If you guys enjoy these videos, you enjoy the music reactions, it'd be such a bless if you could bless your boy with a like and a subscribe. Keep the fam growing, and now we're gonna get into this music video. Quavo, Disciples, official music video. Was that his mom? So his mom or Takeoff's mom, I'm assuming? At church?
This year I can't play with y'all, nigga, I'm just saying.
One sec. How do I turn these off? Closed captions. Okay, subtitles off. Change. I don't want them.
I just had my heart frozen now, close my hand. Ain't got nothing to give, niggas out here playing. I know it been some years, but now I'm taking Zans.
So what was that? Is that like the minister like begging him to go back or something?
Know it been some years, but now I'm
begging him to go back. Also, be careful on the Zans, Quavo. No drugs, unless it's Mary Jane. It's the only thing I can condone. Everything else, I don't condone.
All tears for my man.
All tears for my man, bro. That shit just hits hard.
Wipe my eyes, then start laying. Don't be talking, somebody watching. Get off the phone, somebody clocking. What we doing, somebody hopping the wood, let's slide.
Yo, what? What is this? Is this a demon? Is this a disciple? They're no longer street demons, they're street disciples. That's what Quavo's trying to tell you.
We disciples.
Now, I'll rewind, just see. He says it right there.
Ain't no demon, we disciples.
We disciples.
Malcolm held a rifle, had to roll up in some Bible paper.
That's a crazy line, roll up in some Bible paper. What is this guy's creepy as shit?
We got some shit, we got that handle, baby.
It's Quavo's boy.
I don't expect you to say shit. Fuck you, I'ma shoot my shot, if I get my chance, I take it.
Quick Burberry glasses.
Ain't no Muslim, I need all the bacon.
That's not a bad line.
I'ma trap right here till the block is vacant. Now it turned into survival.
Ooh.
I don't trust nothing but my
jail. Is he in jail? Not even jail. They don't even give you a mattress in jail. He's got the payphone up here. He's
my rifle.
Locked down in hell.
Attention to nobody but my rivals. Ain't no, I had that many bosses in my iPhone. Please don't tell on me, no way home. No way. I'm always find your way home.
So this guy driving away to lockdown?
I gotta keep up back of that dog shit. Dirty money, wash my hands with dirty money.
Literally washing the money. Literally washing the money.
And then wash my hands with dirty money and wash it clean. Everybody know I go McKnight the way them birds sing. Preaching nonviolence with my gun, Huncho Luther King. What you wanna be? You wanna be a gangster or a chief? Long as I live and I breathe, you can't take my seat. Huncho. This year I can't play with y'all, nigga, I'm just saying. I just had my heart frozen and cold my hand.
What's he doing? Breaking open the phone? What's going on? Is it that guy locking him up in something? Is that like his demon locking him up? Wait, since when did this get here? Hey yo. Pause one sec. We're at 224. That was not there. Was it? No, it was not there. Come on. Yeah, it was not there. Alright, whatever. So that just spawned. Was it God that brought it? Maybe. It's really like 220.
Ain't no demon with us.
disciples. It's the key to way out.
Always rifle. Roll up in some Bible paper. That's my bitch, I told her suck it later.
Call me back. We got some shit we got to handle, baby. The reverend is shitting himself. Oh.
Yeah, what's up? Man, I don't even feel like talking right now, man. I don't like talking about that shit on the phone.
Oh, we killed the demon. Disciples. Sheesh. Of course, the Burger King ad. Yeah, that was a solid music video. It was kind of cool, I guess. It looked like maybe that guy with the mask was like his demon that he overcame or something like that. And, you know, he didn't want to talk about the demons anymore. Didn't want to talk about the demons over the phone. Because that's at least what I got from the song when I heard it at first. Is like, maybe he didn't want to talk about the takeout stuff over the phone. Maybe, you know, talk about it over the phone. Then you hang up the phone. You're by yourself. You get, you know, in your feelings. It's, you know, that's perfectly reasonable and valid. So, I like the music video. One of my favorite songs on the album. So, hyped to see it get a music video. There's another Quavo music video that I'll be having a reaction to up on the channel. Hold me. That'll be my next Quavo reaction. If you guys enjoyed this and enjoyed the reactions, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to your boy. Hope you have a good day.